Welcome back to TenSlate Info. This video is a quick one just to provide the real root cause behind the helicopter crash of Indian Air Force, which killed the first Chief of Defence Staff General Bipin Rawat, his wife, and other 12 Army officers. Even though I have shared various possible reasons behind a helicopter crash in one of my previous videos, the real root cause, which has been identified post the Tri-Service Probe Team, is controlled flight into terrain. So what actually is this controlled flight into terrain? In aviation, a controlled flight into terrain is an accident in which a flawless aircraft or a helicopter, which is under the pilot control, is unintentionally crashed due to sudden contact with ground, a mountain, tree, a body of water, or any obstacle. In a controlled flight into terrain, the pilot is unaware of the incoming disaster until it is too late. Now, coming to the crash which we are talking about, this crash might have happened due to a sudden cloud cover, which would have led to the Kunnoor crash as the pilot lost a situational awareness due to visual disorientation. The helicopter blade might have hit a nearby tree due to which it crashed unexpectedly. Now, since we are aware of the root cause, what could be done to avoid such controlled flight into terrain type of accidents or crashes in future? It looks like the government could make a terrain awareness and warning system mandatory, among other safety features, for the VVIP flights and helicopters. A terrain awareness and warning system will warn the pilots about an impending collision with a ground-based object. Not only that, such a system will also help pilots to keep their orientation in bad weather and low light conditions. So that was a quick and a small video to provide details on the real root cause behind the General Bipin Rawat helicopter crash and the steps which are being taken to avoid such crashes in future. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to TenSlate Info for more defense and aviation related updates. Thank you.